Fourth and nine, Brady needs to make something happen now. He's hit the ground, God, he's hung on! Wow, they're like a desperate drunk on the dance floor. They just do not fucking give up. And Brady, he absorbs pressure like a hooker with a swollen vagina. What's he gonna do? Short to wide, oh, and he's in! Well, I think half the underwear in fucking New England just turned white. That was too easy. Still time for the Jets. It's the third. Can they make one stick? Oh, no. Oh, fucking, I just call him Quincy. He looked like Elton John trying to catch a piece of soap. His heart wasn't in it. Oh, shit. So, welcome back. We're into overtime. And the Pats, they've called for a head. And if my wife's watching, I'm calling for a head too. And...
is that all you ever fucking think about?
Shut up, Buttercup. If you didn't have to wear a raincoat every time some homo gave you a fucking suck on the sausage, you'd bloody like it
and
too.
I'm still absolutely baffled why the Patriots wanted to kick.
As the Jets go forward, it's Quincy! Look at him go! Oh, he's like a homeless man with a welfare check.
His name is Ananawa, dickhead.
No, yeah, it's none of your business what I want to goddamn call
it. Second and six. Fitzpatrick, he's got plenty of time. Good arm, he's picked out Marshall. Oh, I'm starting to smell an upset.
And Shane's starting to smell McDonald's. And the Jets, they can smell blood here. You can sense it. Oh, loopy ball decker. Touchdown! And that is game over! Well, they've hung on like a one-arm cable skier, and they deserve it! What a victory! And I bet the Pats are kicking themselves for kicking! Some say they were tanking this game, but that's the shittest excuse I've heard since Hugh Grant got his dick sucked by Divine Brown!
See? Talking about blowjobs again.
Oh, whatever! Well, the shittest excuse since Bill Clinton and...
Monica Lewinsky?
Ah, fuck, who cares? What a game of football!
You're fucking pathetic.
Whoa.